Ezio, what a surprise to see you here.
I thought you had sent for me.
Never. News of the Villa attack has spread across the city. We were certain that you were dead.
Not yet. I am still very much alive.
The Borgia must not discover that you escaped them. Follow me. Take care not to draw any undue attention.
When do I ever?
Charity for all, they say.
Ah! I am so happy.
You would be wise to purchase missing equipment. You will not live long in Roma without supplies.
I have my blade.
And the guards have their guns, courtesy of the Borgia. Fortunately, I can help you.
Grazie.
While you are in my debt, perhaps you will listen to reason.
As soon as I hear some, I will let you know.
Now you can survive the journey back to Firenze.
Perhaps. But I'm not going to Firenze.
Oh.
There will be no peace. Until we rise up against the entire Borgia family and the Templars who served them.
I do not recall such brave talk at Monteriggioni.
How could I have known that they would find me so quickly? That they would kill Mario?
Rodrigo surrounds himself with snakes and murders. Even his daughter Lucrezia has been sharpened into one of his most artful weapons. But she pales in comparison to the man behind the Villa attack. He is ambitious, ruthless, and cruel beyond imagining. The laws of men mean nothing. He murdered his own brother to take power. He knows neither danger nor fatigue. Those who do not fall by his sword clamor to join his ranks. The powerful Orsini and Colonna families have been brought to kneel at his feet. The King of France stands at his side.
Give me his name.
Cesare, head of the Papal Armies. What does he intend to do with his power? What drives the man? That I still do not know. But Ezio, Cesare has set his sights on all of Italia. And at this rate, he will have it.
Is that admiration I hear in your voice?
He knows how to exercise his will. A rare virtue in the world today.
What the hell is he doing?
Should we not travel by horse? Roma is quite large.
As Cesare's conquests in Romagna continue to succeed, and the Borgia grow in power, they have taken desirable areas of the city for themselves. We cannot use the stables here.
Oh, the will of the Borgia is law now?
What are you implying, Ezio?
Do not play dumb with me, Machiavelli.
Do you have some kind of plan?
I am improvising.
I think that I'm not going to
Let's kill this slug! Forza, Borgia! Let's kill this slug! Forza, Borgia! Let's kill this...
Come on, you lazy dogs! We got assassin to roast!
Just let me go!
Come on, you lazy dogs! We got assassin to roast!
I'm glad you are here.
Forza Borgia! Let's kill the slug! Come on, you lazy dogs! We've an assassin to roast! Come on, you lazy dogs! We've an assassin to roast! Forza Borgia! Let's show him some Borgia! Lazy dogs, we've an assassin to roast! Let's show him some corn!
The work was
boring.
Come
here.
Come
Just because you kill a few guards does not mean the people will grant access to the stables.
You are right. We need to send a signal. Wait here.
A new time to bolster the Città defenses and the army of the Papal States will come into effect the first day of the month. Those neglecting their duties must seek qualified exemptions from the apostolic chamber.
The stable is now available for purchase.
After you.
Notice all Spanish mercenaries and adventurers within the precincts of Roma. La Guardia will not tolerate any more the types of abuse recently committed. Stand forward! Penalties will be unduly harsh until the situation is stabilized. We demand God.
Excel at opening wounds, Ezio. But can you also close them?
I intend to heal the sickness, not treat its symptoms.
Stop sparring with me.
Fine. Let us talk openly then. Rodrigo Borgia's death would not have solved anything.
I am inclined to disagree.
Look at this city, the center of Borgia and Templar rule. Killing one man will not change things. We need to take away the source of their power.
Are you suggesting we appeal to the people?
Maybe.
Relying on the people is like building on the sand.
You are wrong. Our belief in humanity rests at the heart of the Assassin Brotherhood.
He must be from your inner circle. Go, get back what he has stolen. I will wait at the Campidoglio. I am meeting a contact there.
Give me back my money! Come back here!
Get out of here before I regret sparing your life.
I am thinking of appealing to the Pastore for help. I have seen him help others. God knows that is us. What happened?
Did you liberate your money from our friend?
I did.
A small victory.
They add up. And in time, with work, we'll have a few dozen more.
And in time, Cesare's gaze will return to us, and we'll be broken again. Now, where is my contact, Vinicio? He should have already intercepted the letter. Follow me.
Thank you.
It fools your friend, the people, quite easily.
When did you become so cynical?
I merely described the reality of Roma today. But all may not be lost. The good news is that we have allies to see. How much longer this will last, however, I cannot say.
He was attempting to steal official Vatican mayor.
Perdonatemi, signore. You must be mistaken.
Who are you working for, ladro?
I am working for no one.
Then no one will care what we do to you.
Grazie.
Where is it?
The courier still has the letter.
Ezio, stop him! Find me at the Terme.
Where did these murderers come from? In here. Now I can get back up here. Could help if I fall. Perfect. I route up if I fall. Thank you.
The followers of Romulus. This band of false pagans has been terrorizing the city for months, and driving the people into the arms of the church.
Quite convenient.
Exactly. I believe the Borgia are supporting them, but proof remains scarce. That is why the letter is so important.
Here it is. I hope you can break a cipher.
Cazzo! Another encryption. This one was supposed to be legible. They are transmitting them using a code sheet. Without it, we have nothing.
Sometimes logic is not the only way to win a war. Andiamo. You said we had allies in this city. Bring me to them.
Follow me.
Father Alexander, and fight for the glory of God, would present themselves at the nearest papal barracks.